go in the door of the St. Regis, which is